Hello everyone, Unlimited Flower here, and today we're doing Turok the Dancer Hunter for Miscellaneous Monday. This was released on Steam recently, and we're gonna check it out. I used to play this on N64 all the time, so let's get started. Dun dun. Locate the hub ruins, use the keys, and open the level portals, okay? Do that, and then maybe we'll give you the car for the weekend, Turok. Is that a monkey? I haven't played this in 100 billion years. Am I gonna stab a monkey? Get over here, monkey! You got away this time, you damn monkey. So they did update, I think, the water graphics and stuff. I don't know if they really updated anything else. Is that a raptor? Is there a raptor down there? Hello? Good to see you too, dickhead. Look at that face. That's a face only a mother could... Damn monkeys around here. I'm gonna get that monkey. I'm telling you right now. Jesus. Man. I forgot how ugly everyone in this game is. 5 keys to find on this level. Alright. Is that a raptor back there? Is that a gun?
Get back here, little damn animal.
All these people are just trying to protect the animals. Turok's trying to kill monkeys. I just slit a man's throat. It's a conservationist, everyone. I just slit his throat. I'm gonna murder this little deer. No one gets away from Turok, animal killer. Oh, is it your birthday? You wearing a hat? No, that's a little helmet. Oh, no, that's a thing. Oh, I forgot their animations. Oh God. You're welcome. I wonder if they're gonna do the other Turoks. Oh, Jesus. I should probably use my guns. I got bow and arrow. Are you working with these people? I guess so. They are defending you, I think. Are you fighting each other or not? They're just dancing. Smarter Sims, everyone. Oh, jeez. He's got a gun. Throw more of the grenades, Jim. He's insane.
Ba-na-na-na.
Feels so odd not having to reload. Oh, God. Is there a raptor somewhere? Oh, that guy. Hey, buddy. Oh, Jesus. You are working with these people. I would have thrown you a beautiful birthday party, Mr. Raptor. Now you're coughing up blood. Happy birthday, bitch. Good God. Alright.
Let's get the rest of these keys.
Sorry. Whoa! I just killed Jesus, everyone! Oh my God! He's bleeding wine! That's a dick shot. That's a butt shot. I shot you in the butt, you're bleeding through your neck. World of Turok is a dangerous place, everyone. Ooh, there's a portal over there. So I'm supposed to find 5 keys. Probably supposed to be going backwards. Oh, is that a baby? Oh, it's a little baby! Oh, little baby, get back here! I'm gonna murder you! Little baby! How? Really? How to throw grenades? Yo, I just... Oh my God. Get away from me! Whoa! Ow. Alright, so grenades... Huh. I don't know how to throw grenades. Unless grenades, I'm supposed to get like a grenade launcher for it. This is my boomstick. Alright, let's get these two shotgun shells I missed. Beep. Oh! Sorry, Torok.
Clip, clip, clip. Clip, clop, I'm coming for your horses. Clip, clip, clip. I'm snipping off your nuts.
Where'd you come from? I already murdered you. I'm not even fighting, you dickhead. Ah, crap. Here's your brother. Oh, wait. That portal... Oh, that portal closed. That was like a... Oh, shit! I guess that portal closed. Damn. Well, whatever. I was always afraid of the beetles in this game, so when we get to the beetles, it'll be interesting to see if I'm still afraid of them. Probably not. Steve wasn't in my life when I was a young boy. Steve's made me more, understanding of insects. Alright, I guess I should climb up. Climbing up the butt crack of a mountain. Well, hello there. Holy shit. Got exploding arrows? He was just defending his family. I have like unlimited friggin' clips. Stop shooting me. Get out of here, Tiny. He's a madman. Oh, you damn monkey! Monkey's invincible! This bullcrap, 0-10 this whole game. Okay. Don't fall in the Torok water. Don't fall in that spicy five gum water. That's what it feels like, the true five gum. Electrocuting water. Holy shit! We get it. You're a good thrower. You played in the minor leagues. Ooh. I'm not gonna jump. I guess that would hurt me. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff down there. Is that a cash register? No. Shotgun shells that I can't pick up. Whoa! Sorry I killed your best friend who's been with you for 15 years. Kind of what Torok does. So I think there was... I don't know if it's just because it's an N64 game, there's no real story, or if it, the story was like in the game manual. I have no idea what the hell is going on. Whoa! Do you want to save your game? Yes. The hub. Row. Your fancy guns can't save you from Torok, the dinosaur hunter. You may have brought them back from extinction, but I'm gonna bring them back to extinction. Torok. Looks like somebody got a brand new hot tub. Looks like somebody got a brand new hot tub. Sorry, Jesus' friend. Oh, God. Sorry. Oh, sorry, Torok. My fault. Oh, the explosive shells? I don't know how to switch in between anything. Let's go check. Maybe you might not even be able to. Might not be able to switch in between. You just have to use them up. Maybe let me check something. What button is 4? Okay, if I hit 4, nothing. I hear a monkey.
Come for you, monkey.
Extra life. Can you go down there, Tor?
That's what we call a reflection, Torok.
Whoa! Ooh! Those look like seagulls from a distance.
From a distance, you look like seagulls. From a distance, you look like seagulls.
Oh, Jesus. Sorry, Torok. Oh, God. Not a day for Torok, everyone. How do we get up there? Oh, that's how we get up there. Man, Torok's face is even more cut up. No wonder he looks like the angriest man alive. Don't overstrain yourself, Torok. It's just a ladder. Stop defending that baby deer. Torok's here. Time to go to... Oh, Jesus. Get over here, monkey. Coming for you. Damn it. Damn. Oh, it's you again. So I think you...
I probably could just jump up there. I guess we'll do that.
There we go. Da-na-na-na. Torok has discovered Ocarina of Time.
I love how they run.
I'm leaving that guy. That guy gets to... He's gonna tell the others what we did here. Oh god, this isn't looking good. Oh no. What the fuck is... Oh, that's these things. Ugh! Torok has some pretty cool enemies. Torok... I think Torok 2 was my favorite. Sorry. Dude, you lie together. Beetles are coming, everyone. I'm saying it. I know they're coming soon. I'm not talking about that band from the mid-19th century. Actually, the 20th century. Alright, let's just get the hell out of here. Oh, we got a map! I learned this in a training level. I didn't record that because it was a training level. Whoa. Looks like Big Brother's home from college. What's up, buddy? Gonna teach us about hot dogs? I don't think so. Because you're dead. Can't teach about hot dogs if you're dead. I'm just saying. Don't forget to pick up those golden pizza slices, Torok. Torok loves pizza. And it's in his backstory. Believe me. It's all true. I don't even know where I'm going. Hello, fine gentlemen. Oh, the beetles. The beetles are around here, and everyone, I can smell them. The fuck is that? Torok found a new hat. Spiritual invincibility. You can still die physically, but spiritually, your beliefs will never be, you know, you'll never lose faith in them. But you can still be shot.
Spiritual invincibility.
Send that boar to heaven. That's where the beetles are, everyone. There they are. Look at them. Oh, Jesus. I was going down memory lane of my fears. Raptor Jackson. Get off my ass, Raptor Raptor Jackson, why am I gonna be a dickhead? Look at little beetles. There they are. Can I shoot them? 0-10 this whole game. I'm running out of ammo. I've killed Raptor. What? What are these? Oh, those are arrows you can't pick up. Oh, it's because I have explosive ones, right? I'm guessing. I don't know. Pretty sure you can't switch back and forth between weapon types. This was before New Vegas. Doesn't mean anything. Respawning cheaters. Oh god, we're going into Beetle Valley, everyone. Here we go. They jump up. Oh, there they go. Oh, you're not as scary. You're basically Steve. And now you're basically dead. Look, your butts look like peanut butter. Oh, bullshit. Your silky smooth peanut butter underlining is delicious. Have a Werther's Original Peanut Butter Beetle. Now in stores for Christmas. Watch as they go in circles. I'm gonna get that peanut butter. I'm gonna scoop it up with my knife and make my kids a sandwich. It's peanut butter. Sorry, Turok, you can't get that red cross. Turok can't get the red cross because he doesn't have enough clothing to give to them. Alright, so which way? We went here, we went here, we went there, we didn't go here. Okay. See, this is how you make Skyrim mods, everyone. Oh, shit! Bad Steve. Although I do like that peanut butter. Oh, God, it's like those peanut cookies. Here I come. Oh-ho. Now I'm dead. It looks like he's gonna eat it. Also, Turok has abandoned his family to go work out forever. Alright, so there was a portal there. I just wanna see where this goes to. Oh, hello there, baby. Hello. Ow, damn it. Alright, never mind. I'm not fighting you underwater. Jesus. Oh, this is what this is. Is there something special? Oh, I got a carbine, even though it's an assault rifle. Oh, wow, no, that is an assault rifle. Whatever. Whatever you want to call it. Ooh. Oh, God. Steve? Steve, call your brothers off. Steve, this isn't funny. I guess I could have just... Oh, God! I want that peanut butter.
Give me that peanut butter butt. I'm gonna take that peanut butter from your butt. Oh, give me that peanut butter butt. What peanut butter butt? Oh, who wants a peanut butter butt? Oh, I do. So give it to me. Oh, peanut butter butt. Peanut butter butt. Peanut butter, peanut butter butt. Peanut butter butt. Ooh, who's wanting that peanut butter butt? It's me. I want it in my mouth. Peanut butter butt. Peanut butter butt. What? Peanut butter what? Ho ho. I stabbed a man, and then his peanut butter butts came for me. But peanut butter butt, can't you see your delicious peanut butter butt? Mmm. Got the peanut butter butt. Mmm. Turok, you should get some reconstruction on your face. Ooh, one key to find on this level. Peanut butter butt, oh yeah.
Peanut butter butt, oh yeah.
Freeze!
Actually, that's not easy. I didn't even hit you. My bow and arrow got into your personal space. See, people in this world, they die if you hit their personal space.
Dad, you're home, Dad. I'll see my new oh, oh Jesus. Whoa.
That's Robbie, he's my son's friend. Kind of an asshole. 15 tech arrows. They shoot microchips into your enemies. Ow, damn it. Holy. Alright, never mind, they shoot explosive things into your enemies. You've received a purple piece of golden pizza. Congratulations, Torok. Golden pizza for everyone. Torok, king of strafing. Oh god.
Peanut butter butt?
I think in Torok 2 there's giant mosquitoes. There's giant mosquitoes. They're not mosquitoes, they're bees. Oh, Farge. Oh, Farge, you can climb walls? Oh shit! Oh, that was bullcrap. 0-10 this whole fucking game. Oh, damn it, we're back here. Or wait, no, this is new.
Peanut butter butt, peanut butter butt.
Can I come underwater? I would imagine. Unless they're Jesus beetles.
Sorry.
Yes, the purple pizza gives you 69 slices, Torok. Your life is coming together greatly, Torok. With 100 pizza slices, you can start your own brewery.
I don't think that's how this works.
No, Torok. I am correct. Find the even tinier pieces of pizza.
You found a grenade that looks like a shovel.
Hi. Holy. Someone thinks they're cool. And dead. Get them golden pieces of pizza. Oh, this is awesome. This is where we go to different worlds. The Stargate system. Axe level 8, the final confrontation. Okay, so... Shit, I mean to do that. Whoops. I just wanted to know which one it was. Level 4. Oh, wait. Where did we do that? Alright, 2, 3 we did. 4 we didn't. So levels 2 and 3 were good to go. What do we got? Levels 2, the jungle. Ancient city. I like the ancient city. Let's go to the jungle, though.
Welcome to the jungle. I went through the Stargate backwards.
Oh, damn monkeys. Oh, wait. Is this where we were? I don't remember. Probably not. Torok is a madman on a baby scooter.
I'm on scooter.
Trying to defend your moles? Are you little muskrats? Not today, Raptobon. Raptobon. You found a box of Twinkies. Good job. You just tripped. Ooh, the purple pizza.
Don't get that purple pizza, everybody. Torok loves pizza. Don't you forget that. That was canon. That was canon, and they took it out in the later series. They said Torok does not like pizza, and I said, well, what does he like then? Because this is unbelievable. My whole life I've believed Torok has loved pizza. Now y'all take that away from me. Oh, portal.
Why do I keep going in these? I don't need extra lives. Torok doesn't need any more pizza. Yeah, we know Torok. Oh, shit. Yeah, Torok, guess what? You just fell in the purple water. Also, it's blue. I can't read. I am Torok,